First, let's look at the users table. A person's full name isn't unique, but their username on the forum should be, so that can serve as a primary key. Next, the posts table. Each post has a unique ID, and that's the primary key. And author here seems to refer to the users table's username column, so that's a foreign key. Lastly, there's the votes table. Post ID here seems to refer to the ID column in posts, which would make that a foreign key. And the voter column refers to the username in the users column, so that's also a foreign key. But one more thing. Since each user should only be allowed to vote once on each post, the pair of columns post ID, voter in the votes table should also be a primary key. It talks about, for instance, user Prince Utena's vote on post ID number 2.